Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul.
This is Halloween. What is up, people? Welcome back to Eggman Entertainment, and welcome back to this spooky, scary Halloween special. Yes, welcome back. And if you were to say, okay, what are you wearing? I am impersonating as my favorite YouTuber, Mr. Nikocado Avocado. Arline, why am I getting fat? I'm just kidding. I'm impersonating as myself because nothing is scarier than my own mental insanity. But anyways, today's show is not about me. It's about the hero and the spirit of Halloween, which is pumpkins. Yeah, this baby has been through some shit, as you can see. Fuck, it's hot as balls in here. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna carve this bad boy. Let's see what's up. Oh, it seems he's a boy since he has a penis. Yeah, what about it? Not anymore. You don't have a penis anymore. This is actually really upsetting now. Guys, I'm gonna put it back there. Let the shows begin! alright. This is harder than I thought. Ouchies. My hand is wounded. Alright, that's a start. I don't like pumpkins that much. They just smell so bad. Alright, that's it. Okay. There we go. Come on now, you little shit. Look at that. It looks like an alien movie. Look. Ew. Alright, I guess we have to empty that out. I guess. Get my hand in there. My hand doesn't fit. I'm too fat fingered. What is that? Okay, nothing. I almost stabbed myself in the lip. Holy shit. Okay, crap. I almost killed myself, guys. You better like and subscribe. I always die because of you fuckers. Come on out. Alright, almost there. You like it how I fist you little pumpkin bitch? Oh, hell yeah, fist me, daddy. Fist me. Shivers down your spine. Yeah, I'm gross. Yeah, disgusting. Okay. Some of it is out. Let's cut the bottom, too. We don't need the bottom. Hell yeah. Top and there's the bottom. Wait a minute, the top still sticks, right? Because the top is... Okay, the top is mainly intact. There's a piece missing, but we can fix that. There you go. Fixed! Kinda. Okay, this is a disaster, but we'll just go with it. Yeah, we'll just go with it. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. Are we wish I had some tools for this.
You'll shake and shudder.
These hands are made to love, not to talk. Holy crap, he has a lot of seeds. Jesus. Why do you have so many seeds, though? My. I almost gagged. Fucking shit, man. What the hell is this? What? You know what, guys? Okay, wait a second. I'll be right back. I'm gonna empty this. Look at my goddamn hand, dude. Why is this pumpkin so colorish? God damn. God damn it, man. My problem is the smell, you know? The smell really gets me.
So sorry, skeleton.
Okay. That's better. Alright, so I got most of it out. You can see me through there. Hi. I'm watching you. Okay. And most of it is good enough for me now. Okay, get the smaller knife. Let's carve this bitch! Should have emptied this with the smaller knife. It's a lot sharper for some reason. I don't know. It's good though. Where were you my whole life? You get that, ladies? Bigger is not always better. Sometimes the smaller just does the job just right. Yep. God, this pumpkin is so pumpkin-y. Yeah, why? Why does it have to be like that? Alright. I'm gonna make the spookiest god damn person you've ever seen. What the hell, dude? This eye doesn't want to get out. What the hell? Guys, wait a sec.
A spooky, scary skeleton shout startling, shrilly scream.
Oh my god, the smell is killing me! God damn it. God damn the Nazis! Those assholes! Come on.
Guns and just won't leave you be.
There we go. One eye. And the eye is too small. Derek Navick. Alright, now that's an eye. Ha ha, bitch. Okay. Let's do the other one. I don't know if you saw it in that video, but this eye came strangely faster than the other one. Weird. Ah, my glasses. My glasses! Alright. That looks quite nice. Actually, let's do the noise. Come on, you nosy little bitch! You nosy son of a bitch. You don't want to get out! The nose is just... Aha! There we go! The nose is a little small, though. Wait a second. Oh my god. Why does this pumpkin smell so bad? It doesn't smell rotten. It smells, I don't know, too pumpkin-y. It's probably really delicious when baked into a pie, but damn, it's just making my life a living hell. All right. Let's do this. What should I do? A smile or... Yeah, I should probably do a smile. It's easier. I'm just gonna... I can't take it. I'm just gonna do a smile. I broke the goddamn knife. Alright, that's... That's not very good. Okay then, I guess the knife's stuck. Yeah, damn it. Please come out from the other side. I'm gonna stab myself now, probably. Okay. Please come out, Mr. Knife. I'm gonna cut myself. Holy crap. The handle broke. Right, then I guess we're gonna use the heavy duty one. Get the job. Yep, quite nicely, actually. That's a smile, alright. Now the bigger smile. Bigger. Bigger. Nicer smile. Okay. Aha. Yeah. There we have it. The best pumpkin. The scariest and best pumpkin in the world. Yeah, there we go. Alright, take them pieces out. Alright, I'm gonna go wash this off, clean a little bit, I'll be right back. And there you have it, guys. Our extremely beautiful pumpkin. I'm here, as you can see. So, make sure to like and subscribe. Because if you don't, the jack-o'-lantern is gonna get ya. This is what happens to those who haven't subscribed yet. Subscribe yet? No? Then die!